former world middleweight champion Sugar Ray Robinson meets tough Rocky Castellani in the fight of the year in San Francisco. Ray Robinson, former world middleweight champion, is in white trunks. Rocky Castellani is wearing black. This is the only existing film of one of the most important fights in ring annals. Slight imperfections in this film, seen as streaks across the screen, are due to a defect in the original film stock that was used to photograph this great fight. Nevertheless, the film is being shown in spite of its defect because of the dramatic role this fight played in boxing and in the career of Sugar Ray Robinson. That's Castellani in the dark trunks, Sugar Ray in white. Ray Robinson is on the comeback trail. He wants a crack at Carl Bobo Olsen's middleweight title. Ray, a classic boxer puncher, going after Rocky Castellani here in round one. Robinson is like lightning in there. Ray missed with that looping right. And there's the end of an excellent round one. Rounds 2 through 5 were extremely close. Here in round 6, neither fighter has a distinct edge. Rocky Castellani began his ring career in 1944, 11 years ago. Castellani is 29 years of age, 6 years younger than the former champion Ray Robinson. Castellani is known in the ring profession as a boxer puncher. His skill in the ring is evidenced by his victories over such fighters as Tony Gennaro, Joey Giardello, Tiger Jones, and Johnny Bratton. A jolting left by Castellani, and Robinson goes down. The referee picks up the count. Ray is listening closely. Ray is up at the count of 8. A shocking surprise here in round 6. Castellani is all over the former middleweight champion. Ray comes right back. Castellani looking for that end right here in round 6. He's throwing bombs at Sugar Ray. Ray moves out of trouble. Castellani misses with a looping left hook and slips to the canvas. Before becoming middleweight champion, Sugar Ray won the world welterweight title 9 years ago in 1946. In December of that year, he took a 15-round decision from Tommy Bell in New York City for Marty Servo's vacated welterweight title. Ray defended the world welterweight title 5 times in 3 years, and then decided to go up into the middleweight division in 1950. Castellani throwing bombs at Robinson here in round 6. round eight, it's still very close, and the former champion, Ray Robinson, looks to have completely recovered from the earlier knockdown. Ripping punches to the body by Ray Robinson. In August of 1954, just 1 year ago, Rocky Castellani lost a very close 15-round decision to world middleweight champion Carl Bobo Olsen. If Ray wins tonight, he'll get a crack at Bobo Olsen's middleweight title. Furious punches by Ray Robinson here in round eight. Robinson, in the first defense of his world middleweight title, lost a tough 15-round decision to Randy Turpin in London in July of 1951. Angered by the loss, Robinson came back 2 months later to KO Turpin in the 10th round in New York City and regained the world middleweight title. When Ray retired, Carl Bobo Olsen became world middleweight champion. Ray is looking to get that title back, but he has to beat Rocky Castellani tonight. There's the bell ending round eight. Robinson won round nine by a very close margin. As the fighters touch gloves for the 10th and final round, it's still anybody's fight. This has been a sensational contest. Both fighters will be looking to pull it out here in the 10th and final round. Ray ties up Castellani in close. The referee separates the two fighters. Robinson using that sharp, stinging left jab. Both fighters very tired here in the 10th and final round. It's no wonder they've been throwing dynamite for 30 minutes. A tremendous left by Rocky Castellani. Robinson giving it all he's got here at the end of the 10th round. Both fighters very weary. There's the bell ending this sensational fight.